In the case Maxwell versus Shepard, the media were allowed into the police interrogations and were given their own table at the trial, all of which tainted the jury, denying Shepard a fair trial under the Sixth Amendment.
The best government course to come down the pike is the Center for Civic Education's We the People. I have seen nothing to compare with it that gives the students the education in the Constitution, the Bill of Rights, and their responsibilities as citizens.
The best thing about the We the People program at Arvin High is that we make our community proud, and not only that, but I have learned how to become a better citizen, and this program has taught me the importance of learning about our government and about participating.
This year in November I'm going to be voting, and I think it's very important to know what I'm voting for and to be an educated citizen.
I don't want to be the ignorant kid.
When you're here, like, you get like a 26 person family. Like, I love everybody in this program and I really do like enjoy it. Like, this is the first time that I can honestly say, like, ever in my whole 4 years of high school that I love being in the library. Like, I actually like going to the library.
Get the blood going. Here we go. Energy. We got to keep energy for the next 7 hours. Ha!
How are you guys doing? Great. Good.
Good morning. My name is Josefina Martinez. I plan to attend CSU Northridge and major in mechanical engineering.
Good morning. My name is Anna Santos. I plan to attend Notre Dame University and major in dentistry. And we are the Unit 3 expert panel from Arvin High School.
Proportional representation was instilled in the House of Representatives, and the framers balanced it with equal representation.
Well, most schools know Arvin as a poor Mexican school that really can't excel in anything.
The kids don't come from affluent families. They don't have some of the things that families have, like books and newspapers, and access to travel.
Arvin is often underestimated in the potential that the students have, because we're compared to other schools where children have parents who have gone to college, who are lawyers, who are teachers. My parents did not make it past the sixth grade, and I think that the other schools around the county, they see it as a disadvantage, but yet we don't let what our parents couldn't do prevent us from doing better.
The vast majority of our students are first or second generation Americans. They come from migrant farm working family backgrounds. Our congressional district happens to be rated the lowest in the country in terms of per capita income and educational level.
Well, these would be our medals for winning district and for being the best Unit 5 at district. So, and of course we got a big trophy for being Region 4 champions too, so, you know, this program has its perks.
You guys did a great job formulating arguments, using facts to back them up, and being very clear about where you stood in relation to your teammates. That makes this a lot of fun.
I thought your understanding of the issues was beyond impressive. I'm actually, as I sit here, comforted on hoping that you go forth and do amazing things and solve all these problems, because you're putting the kind of serious thought into it that a lot more of us should.
I don't know where I want to go, but I've been accepted to Berkeley, UCLA, Santa Barbara, Davis, Cal Poly, San Luis Obispo.
Just yesterday, I was accepted into UC Berkeley, and that's where I'll be going.
Cal State Bakersfield.
UC Merced.
CSU Northridge.
I'm the oldest from my family, and I will be the first from my whole family, like my uncles and my aunts, to go off to university.